to Late Night with Tyler Emerson, and we are emanating. Late Night with Tyler Emerson's emanating from a hotel. Yes. I'm not going to tell you the story. I'm not going to tell you the whole story, but something happened in my house. So, me and my parents are staying in a hotel. That's why you see. That's why I'm being really quiet, because they're sleeping. So let's do this match. This match is extremely watch this video, please subscribe.
There's very little RVD kid doing a great thing. But what do you expect from a guy who was trained by a WWE Hall of Famer, the original Sheik? Oh, that's devastating.
Bob Van Dam was in effect. His book was winning the WWE Championship.
What a collision! Deposited on the table here! CM Punk showing signs of life!
And
here's CM Punk. Now, obviously, modesty is not CM Punk's strong suit. And he gets tossed back in the ring.
We had Chris Benoit. Yeah, I'm not good. I don't mean to have the name here.
Okay, once the championships you talked about started to come for CM Punk, they kept coming in a big hurry. The second city Sang got a taste for titles, starting with the World Heavyweight Championship in 2008, and he never looked back.
Well, sometimes that's the way it goes, Michael. It's hard to settle for anything other than titles after you've held that first one over your head. And CM Punk embodies that. He got to the top level of WWE.
This won't make any friends. Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. When you think of the personal life of the very private CM Punk, you have to think of him talking about loving this business. That's it. He's done. Whoa! Don't get up! Whoa! Trying to put him away. Here we see him one more time. This could do it.
Three, two,
three. And that's the match.
CM Punk wins, so please don't be on screen. I'll see you later.
Let's go! Right here.